Hi, I'm Simon from Burnwild. Here's a guitar trick called the church bell. Take the B string round about the 3rd or 4th fret. Pick it up with your finger, flick it over the G string. Where the two meet, strike it. Modulate it a little bit with your finger. Add a little bit of modulation and delay. There's a church bell. Don't know what you're going to use it for.